The U.S. Tag Team title, Barry Kendall, good to see you. I know it's a big moment for you.
Tony and Davis is something we're very, very excited about. You know, in the past, I've had tag team partners that I've held the United States Tag Team Championship with, but we've got a chance right here, and I've never had a chance like this to go for a championship with my younger brother, Kendall. We're going to go for it right here, and I tell you, something might just happen, and those tag team championships might just change hands right here on, right here at the Atlanta Tournament.
It'll be a big match, Kendall, I know that.
Looking forward to it.
He's ready. He's been telling me all week he's ready.
Kendall Windham and Barry Windham after the U.S. Tag Team title, and that is here today on our program. Let's go to the ring. All right, in the ring. Champions, the Midnite Express. Beautiful Bobby and Sweet Stan Lane. Across the ring. The Windhams. Kendall and Barry Windham. And many of them on their feet right now. They're ready with this one. So are we. Cornette is also, he's right in his corner. And we certainly hope he stays there. We're talking about a team that's been together for quite a while now. The Midnite Express are tag team champions against brothers.
That's right.
Blood.
They have come from a wrestling family. Sweet Stan is in. Barry Windham is the Western States Heritage Champion. He knows what it's like to be a champion.
Kendall's in.
Teamwork. Teamwork's going to win it. Still holds on to the arm.
We have to take a short break right here, fans. Don't you dare go away. More action. U.S. Tag Team battle right after this.
It's been going back and forth. Remember, this match is the United States Tag Team Championship. Kendall Windham trying to reach his brother. Bobby whips him across into the ropes.
Oh, he nailed him.
Line. Took him down.
He nailed Kendall.
Kendall tried to make that tag. They're keeping him close to their corner. Bobby goes up. Remember, he's the best in the business. Going off that top rope. Here he goes. Right across.
Kendall's in trouble. He needs desperately to make a tag, and he's not close enough. Not near close enough.
Stan takes him out. just about. It's moves like that that shows us that Kendall Windham is soon to be a major superstar.
Oh, yes. But right now, beautiful Bobby kicks him in the side. Hootsie. Tag stand. Kendall trying to make that tag. Right to the throat. Here he goes. Takes him across. Kendall steps over it. They collide right in the center of the ring. Benny Long starts the count.
Both men really dazed.
The tag is made. Barry comes in. Takes both men on. Kendall's outside the ring. Barry backs him in. Look at Bobby.
Kendall Cornette behind him.
The racket. Cornette caught him with the racket.
Right on the shoulder.
Benny Long didn't see it.
And Barry's too busy in the ring.
Barry has Stan. He has him in control. But Bobby has Kendall down here. On the floor.
Means the Midnite Express will retain the belts, and they'll be the winners.